It's the troopers. Alright, it's Saturday, it's Vegas, let's do the os. I'm stumbling around, but there's not a trace of what's in. Alright, made it downtown to the Golden Nugget. Food, what should we do for food? Don't say burger. I don't want no burger from nowhere. You could put the best burger in the world in front of me right now. Last 2 days in a row I had a damn burger. I don't want a burger. Alright? I don't even want pizza. How's that sound? Crazy? I agree. This shit sounds crazy, but I don't want pizza. What should I get? Let's go figure it out. Maybe I should have chicken in some capacity. I don't mean a whole chicken. Some piece or part of a chicken prepared in some kind of way. I don't know. Chicken parts, specifically wings. And now I think it's a mistake. These are not the wings they used to serve. These are breaded. They look frozen, like breaded before they're frozen type thing. I'll let you know. All right, a quick walk around Fremont Street before I get into a game. I'm on the list as a call-in. What's Friday night looking like out here? We'll be right back. I was in another action-packed game at the Golden Nugget. Started to get boring towards the end, but earlier it was a little bit crazy. A lot of ego. A lot of ego in the game. A lot of, you know, I got this much money in my pocket. No, I got this much money in my pocket. Newsflash. Nobody gives up how much money you have in your pocket. Really. I mean, I know I don't give a shit how much anybody has in their pocket. Why would anybody care? Back to the point. It was a pretty good game. A lot of straddles. Pretty much straddling around the table. Unfortunately, got involved with ace-king pre-flop against king-king. That was a bad one, because the dude made a ridiculous bet pre-flop. And you know what? I was suspicious, too. I limped in early with ace-king in a straddle pot. But it's hard to explain, but a lot was happening in this game. And this dude made it 12, and this dude made it 150. So it was kind of crazy, but it's like the game was a little bit crazy, but it wasn't like completely, totally ridiculous. It's like if you have aces or kings, or even queens, right? I don't know. So, long story short, king high flop, ace on the river. Why does it have to be a king on the flop? So that was a minus 200 hand for me, but I end up losing $92. Do you hear that? Who knows what that is, or who did it, or who's yelling on the next floor up? Who knows? Welcome to Vegas, downtown Vegas. Back to the point, I end up losing $92 for the night, which sucks. I only want winners. That's all I want is winners. And there's been a lot of winners lately, and I can get used to that. Check it out though. We could kind of call this a little bit of a win. I cash out at the poker room. And as I'm walking out of the poker room, right into the casino, look what I find on the floor. A quarter chip, $25 from Excalibur. So somebody lost a quarter. That's Trooper's quarter. That's my quarter now. You got it? That's my quarter now. Like Debo. That's my bike, punk. Yo, shout out to the dude in the white Nissan that just said he liked the videos. I appreciate that. Thank you very much. I didn't have the camera going. I had hit stop before. Isn't it fun to find money on the floor? It's just fun. Like, Trooper, what do you do for fun? What do you think is fun? I like finding money on the floor. Always have. Yo, I'm gonna go home. It is Saturday night. This month, this video will probably go up Monday, because tomorrow is Sunday, Super Duper Trooper Sunday, online poker stream, WSOP. Probably gonna play a tournament or two, and we'll see what happens. By the way, did I mention this? I don't think I did. The other night, I think it was Wednesday night, I go downstairs, I flip on the laptop, play some $5 blast sit and goes, and what do you know? A $500 prize pool. If you know about blast sit and goes, you know what that means. It was a little bit crazy. I've been in one other one about 3 years ago. $5 blast sit and go, four players. The prize pool is randomly selected like a slot machine at the beginning of the tournament, up to 10,000 times the buy-in. So the largest $5 buy-in can be a $50,000 prize pool for four players. That's right, $20 in, $50,000 out. A lot of them are 10 though, $20 in, 10 out. That's how it gets paid for. It's kind of like a bad beat jackpot or a promotional jackpot in a way. But yeah, $500 one, three places get paid out of four. Fortunately, I was not fourth, but I was third, $75. Second was 125, first was 300. But remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time. My head's in me.